This was a wild Pukeko half an hour ago, and is now already taking food. Unfortunately, its parent was run over, and I rescued it off the middle of the road. So now it looks like we have another pet. There is a Pukeko elbow and a Pukeko bottom.
Chewing my earring.
There's Pukeko. Likes to live under here. You doing, Woody? Funny little bird. You hungry? No, you hungry? What's the matter? What's the matter, Woody? Some food. And don't bite that end. Hungry bird. Good boy. Good boy. Pukeko, or purple swamphen. Today we're just letting him have a bit of a run around inside the strawberry patch. Wild Strobs isn't in here, of course. Grab with the other foot, silly. Turn a bit of grass around. There you go. That's the stereotypical way a Pukeko eats. They hold it with their with one foot and then just nibble bits off the end. Something's a bit dry. Take it over the water. Dip it in the water with your foot or your beak, and then soften it up, and then eat it. Quite clever little fellows. And this is Woody's favourite spot. doing, you funny little bird? What are you doing? You're all legs and gangly arms, aren't you? You're a funny bird. Baby Pukeko I looks like. Just about to let Woody out into the Pheasantasiam just to see how he goes, see if everybody likes him. He's still quite young, so it's just a bit of a test. Zooey's out here at the moment as well. Meeting all his rallies. See if everyone goes bonkers when you come out, Woods. He's about 4 weeks old, 4 or 5 weeks old. And he's a Pukeko. Five don't like him. It'll be nice, Five. Anything of that, Swinny? Here's Woody in his favourite position. He is now about 5 weeks old. You're a funny bird, aren't you? You're a funny bird. As you can hear, he's out in the Pheasantasiam, where he seems to be getting on with everybody just fine. Hope it stays that way, eh? Yeah. Put your little wings up. Get your little wings up. Come on, get your wings up. Get your wings up. Look at the size of these feet. Massive. Just starting to get his feathers coming through. That's what all this white fluff is.
One just went right past my ear.
He loves to poop.
Oh, it's trickling down my face. It's my second t-shirt today. Any problem with a pickup on your shoulder? Because they like to poop.
Growing up fast. He's messing up water bowls. Gotta make your water feature, don't I? So he's almost fully grown now. Still got a bit more red to come on his beak. That'll be totally red. Legs will get a bit redder. Wings will get a bit longer, tail will get a bit longer. He's got the colourings now, Pukeko. So that's Woody's little story. Hopefully we can make him happy here in the Pheasantasiam.